Slukas trying to take the ring road around the defence. Bounce pass was perfect. Fenerbahce trying to stay tight but chasing shadows as Olympiacos hit the big shot. Of course, we've talked about the two top scorers for Fenerbahce. Oh, it opens up here. Black, the denial though. Hayes Davis demands the goaltend, but he won't get it. And Shaquielle McKissic attacks and scores and ties the scores. Remember, slow starts in the two regulars before returning here to Piraeus, pulling the strings now down the final stretch. McKissic given the three-point shot, and he will take it. McKissic, he'll go again and raises the roof. They've held Fenerbahce to 64 points here. McKissic, three threes in the fourth for Shaq.